My favorite restaurant is the Din Ho Buffet because it's so ghetto, it's cool.
It has to be the Din Ho Buffet for sure.
My favorite restaurant, I think, would have to be Lion's Tap because it's cheap and their burgers are really good.
This is Torn and Derek's Restaurant Review.
We're here at the fabulous Din Ho Buffet, fine Chinese food, buffet style. It's located in downtown Shakopee, right next to the Super America
and the car lot.
Din Ho Buffet, fast food, to-go buffet.
It's a win-win situation for your stomach.
All you can eat buffet. 5-9-5.
I feel the fear of the uncertainty stinging clear.
As you can see, the Din Ho Buffet stays pretty empty, so it's pretty much a personal buffet.
I think Din Ho Buffet is a very excellent choice for $7.67 for a personal
with
Chinese
soda.
Buffet, but that's with the soda.
Din Ho is the place to go for a Chinese foodaholic on a budget. All you can.
They got sweet burgers. It's right off of Highway 212, kind of on the way to Eden Prairie. It's a really good place to eat.
Hear what I have to say.
Oh yeah.
Don't need anything better.